Hi, I'm Angela, and you're watching Day One Reacts to Music, and it is Movie Soundtrack Month. Why are we playing your favorite movie soundtrack songs for the month of July? Next, we are in 1985. The movie is called Vision Quest. The name of the song is called Lunatic Fringe by Red Rider. Let's take a listen.
Thank you.
It was a pretty good song. I wasn't crazy about it. I tried to get into it. I just wasn't feeling like, oh my gosh, I love it so much. But it isn't a bad song. I don't think it's a bad song. It's one of those songs that I will probably like hear, like I will play like in the background. If it's, say for instance, if I'm driving down the street and it comes on the radio or something like that, I wouldn't turn the channel, but I wouldn't go seeking it either. So it's like an okay song for me, fortunately. I'm sorry, guys. I know you guys probably really like this because it wouldn't be on the list if you didn't like it, of course. But yeah, it's okay. Sorry. All right. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know the next time my video is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support my channel, you can click the link in the description below to my Patreon where you can watch videos that are blocked by YouTube and speak to me directly. Also, if you like the video, please share it out with your friends. Bye.